Danilo, sales manager from Mackma. Welcome to our webinar. Today we will be bending with the PM76, tube bending machine, and most importantly, we will see together how to calculate the springback of the bend. But before we start, a little introduction. In what fields do you make bend tubes? Practically in every field, everywhere. Everywhere where we turn, there are bend pipes. From handrails to bicycle racks, from flower beds to swimming pool ladders, from agriculture separators to gas or oil pipelines. Bending a pipe is very useful. Until a few years ago, to make a curve, the pipe was heated and welded. Today, thanks to the modern technology and the tube bending machines, everything that was previously done hot can be done cold, with a considerable saving of time, material and resources. Using Mackma tube bending machines is very simple. Unlike our competitors, our machines are intuitive, precise, fast, and above all silent. Mackma machines do not require ordinary or extraordinary maintenance. Once connected to the power supply, they are ready to work. But let's see together how they work. Here's our machine, PM76, a professional machine suitable for the bending pipes up to 76 mm. Once connected to the power, all you have to do is program the bending angle and the springback. Press the button and the machine does everything by itself. See how simple it is. Let's learn about bends together. This one we have made is a 90 degree bend and on a pipe 1.5 inches. The important things we need to know are the bending angle, the outer diameter, the thickness of the pipe and the material of the pipe. Once we have these parameters, we can choose the right machine for us or understand if the machine we have in the workshop can make the bend that the customer requires. As I said before, in addition to the bending angle, we need to include springback. But what is springback and how is it is calculated? Springback is that force that occurs at the end of the each bend. A small geometric variation that occurs on the material due to the release when the tools are opened. It's normal, every material, every thickness, every radius has a different springback. Of course, this can be calculated and it is important to do so in order to make a series of curves that are all the same. To calculate the springback and to be sure of making a 90 degree bend, we have to insert the tube for the first time. Set a 90 degree bend without, of course, entering the springback data because we don't know yet. We start the machine. Once the bend is finished, we extract the piece and with the help of a measuring device, we measure the actual angle bend. The difference between this angle and 90 degrees is our springback. So the form to do is 90 degree. The degrees that came out with the first bend, in this case the bending angle is 121.3. and the result is 31.3 degrees. save the data on our Springback, we enter it in the control field and the machine will calculate it for all subsequent bands. Be carefully though, this value can be used for all future bands with different angles, as long as it is always the same material belonging to the same batch of tubes. If the material or lot changes, we have to recalculate the Springback. But let's take a few more examples. This time, let's take a different pipe. Let's use a pipe in stainless steel with the same machine. Let's put it inside the machine. Let's enter the bending angle. Let's make the first 90 degree bend. Measure the angle with a measuring device. Let's calculate the difference, and that's it. Now I make the curve again with the Springback data, and the bend will come out perfect. I hope this short webinar to learn about our Springback was helpful to you. Always remember the formula. The angle of the bending minus angle made, the result is our Springback to add to the angle of the bending. If you want to ask me any questions, you can post it in the comments. I will personally answer them. If you need more useful information about our machines, you can write me at info@mackma.com. Keep following Mackma on our web channels. Thanks. See you at the next webinar. Ciao. Cut!